We're back! And let me tell ya... Oh god, this actually sounds terrible. This is gonna be one of those levels where I just, like, save as much as humanly possible. Because, by golly, I hate this place. For one, those bones that look like you can stand on them, you can't. For two, that. Which is why I think I'm actually just gonna, like, tactical load every single time I die, just because I really don't want to have to deal with that crap anymore. Also, tactical, totally tactical, that, okay. When I say tactical, I mean brain dead, by the way. It would be super awesome if there was, like, any of them raw chickens. Well, I guess they're cooked. Cooked entire turkey dinners. I would love to see one of those right about now. But, alas, it ain't gonna happen, I don't think. This is one of those areas that, like, the guy that I watched do a speedrun just completely cheesed. So I honestly... It's not that I don't know how to do it normal, but, you know, it looks a lot better when you cheese it, I guess. Anyways, whatever. I'm not gonna deal with that. We fell down a hole. We're out of the hole now. We're perfectly gamer, and I have to be careful of those things. This is a reaction game now. Oh no! Because these things do like hella damage, and also are super annoying, which is also why I'm just gonna... Okay, that was on accident. You know what I should have done? It saves right here! Oh, that's actually terrible. That's god-awful. Okay, this is for the sake of the... I really want to have the holy water, at the very least. I want it, so it will be mine. And then I'm gonna get there again and just quick save, because this game without quick saving, I don't know. I don't think I'm good enough for that. I finally figured out that I do still have a Minecraft account that I can access, and I simultaneously figured out that I suck at Minecraft. Like, I was gonna do a funny little, haha, I'm gonna run through Minecraft, beat the Ender Dragon, just because I never did. You know what I forgot to do? Hold on. I've never beaten the Ender Dragon. And I don't know if I'm gonna, honestly, because I think my computer's got some kind of display issue, because, like, by golly, it gets so dark in that game, I cannot see without, like, upping my brightness to a god-awful level that I don't want it to be at. Also, I'm just gonna run right past this guy. Don't want to deal with him. Not in the slightest. You know what I'm gonna do? Again? For one, save the game. I'm just gonna do this at every screen, just cause I... That's why. That's one of the reasons why. That's reason number one. I'm a moron. Reason number two, I don't wanna have to deal with these guys, or get hit by them at all. Now, not getting hit by them at all is gonna be one of the more difficult... Okay, dang. Now, I just want the creature to die. Hey look, it's Frankenstein's monster. We did it, guys! Oh my gosh, I have never been this far before. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, cool. Very nice that there's a... I think those are magic upgrades. I think they're magic upgrades. I don't actually know, though. I have no clue if that's actually the case or not. I'm assuming so. Anyways, we did it, guys! We beat Frankenstein's monster, the creature, and Flea Man. I don't know if they actually even say Frankenstein's monster. Probably not. Oh, jeez. Oh, they're coming. The guys from Blasphemous really don't like me. Anyways, also the Boner Man. Yes, I did say that on purpose. Seriously, just get in range. Okay, whatever. Imagine taking damage. Couldn't be me. Okay, let me just, like, completely... Oh my gosh, these guys are annoying! I maybe would have benefited from keeping one of the, actually, hold on. I just love it when they just kind of immediately disappear from existence, as they apparently are so prone to do. That was one of them invisibility things that you've heard about so much. Invisibility potions. Rare, truly. What the heck? Okay, that's interesting. The whip, never mind. I was about to say, the whip dies once it hits that wall. It's pretty interesting. Why do they do so much damage? Why it do that? Okay. I also don't know if there's any good whip upgrades right here, or good places to even find one. Like, there are a couple. Okay. Ooh, we did it, guys. And the holy water! Okay, never mind. We're fine. We're completely okay. All of this is perfectly fine. And this guy is just gonna come rushing straight at me like a moron. Okay. This is a perfectly fine place to start. Honestly, I don't have any problem with that. I don't even know why I'm picking up the cash. I break things for funsies. Because, honestly, the score does nothing for me. Can't the walls break? I wish more of the walls broke. I mean, I want some health, man. It's all I want. Whatever. Watch, this one's gonna break. Or not. There gotta be something down here that breaks. No, I guess not. Oh, whatever. Boink. Oh, god, dry bones. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it when it was... Okay. Okay, I've got the, spacings on some of these down, I think. I'm also, like, very, very glad about not having to deal with some of these. Hold on. And I was thinking there probably was going to be one of them. Actually, hold on. There might be. Never mind. You really gotta trust me on some of the thinking on this. I don't know if I can really rationalize the ideas here, but some of these blocks look like they could possibly break. Let me just tactical save. Okay. Oh god. Hey, at least those things are like really... Whatever. See? You just make them backstep enough, they despawn. Like morons. Okay. Anyways, yeah. I really gotta stay on topic sometimes. Those things are boomerangs? Boomerang axes. Okay, hold on. That was stupid. Actually, that was so good. It was such a good idea. I have no way of doing... Okay, actually, hold on. I forgot that they despawn really fast. I was about to say I have no way of not picking up the axe right here. And that would have been fine enough. Let me just... I don't know if saving the game at 4 health is a great idea. I've definitely backed myself into a corner before where I've saved the game in, like, inopportune positions and just kind of screwed myself over because there's no good... Aha! Oh, shit, it's gonna despawn now that I've done that. That's perfectly fine, actually. Dear God. Dear golly jeepers. Oh my lord. Those things really pack a punch. Why don't you just shut off already? Okay, cool. I'm back down to 4 health, which means that there isn't actually any benefit or detriment in me doing this. We did it, guys! We're now further along than I would have been otherwise. Okay, cool. I was not holding up for that. Whatever. I have to be really careful about what I do here. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised I didn't get clipped there, honestly. Like, the way some of these things happen... I don't even know, man. Anyways. Die! Okay. I see that staircase. You can't distract me with a gallant young man. I don't know if that's a good way of describing whatever that thing is. Aha! Oh-ho! Triple! Ooh, baby! Okay, hold on. I really, really need some help right now. Right the heck now, man. There is no good timing here. I don't think. Donde vas? Okay, here we go. Perfect. Never mind. Very cool. Very epic. I'm a very cool and epic fellow. The play was basically... Yeah. You know, what I really ought to do is just save the game while I'm on the stairs. At some point, I'm gonna accidentally... I'm gonna somehow just completely shoot myself in the foot and accidentally save the game instead of loading it while I'm, like, back at the start with one less life. That kind of deal. You know? And as funny as that would be, I would hate for it to happen. Come on, follow me. Anyways. And let me just throw that down. Baha! Blast. Baha blast. Brain blast! Honestly, imagine if Jimmy Neutron said Baja Blast instead of Brain Blast. Imagine how much cooler he would be if it was Baja Blast instead of Brain Blast. Oh, dude, that guy dies? It's kind of amazing, I never knew that. And now we just have to hope and pray that there is health anywhere. I'm gonna guess no, just because this game has very... very few places that they give you health. Like, I was about to do it right there. This is why I say tactical save out loud. See, check that shit out, man. Oh, that hits me too. Very cool. Alright. Aha! Blast. I know. So, what I wonder, what the hell are the hearts for? I still don't know, because it's not like I have any way of healing myself in this game. This might be good, actually. Typically, the holy water is better. Yeah, typically the holy water. Whatever, I'm gonna find out. I'm gonna find out for sure. I wonder if I can hit it from here, without getting hit. Maybe. Whatever, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll have to do all this again anyways if I find out that the holy water is definitely much better than the gob. Grand Cross! Baha! There we are! There's, like, a minuscule amount of my health back, and that's as much as I need. Oh god, not the Medusas. Not the Medusas, man. Not while you're making me fight with an armor. At least I'm assuming that's what this guy is. There I go. In I go! Behold! Epic time jumping ability. It's this cool thing that the Belmonts can do called... cheating. They just hate it when I do this, yeah? He doesn't know I know this trick. I have a gun! That didn't have anything to do with what I was doing. Whatever, doesn't matter. Oh, jeez. That guy's getting a bit close to me. I don't know if I like that. Too close, man. Personal space. Personal space! Oh my gosh. Whatever. This is why we just don't, like, allow anyone anywhere near me at any point in time. This is the exact reason that I haven't gone outside in over a month. That's not true. I go outside all the time. Literally all the time. I'm gonna kill myself. I almost caught myself there, and then I realized that there's not really anything for me to say other than... very cool. Yeah, that's... I didn't know enemies could even drop abilities. Die. There we go. Cool. You know, this might be helpful, and I'm gonna guess it's probably not, but whatever. As long as I can get this here cheeky. Still not gonna save the game, because I still am not confident in my... in unnecessity regarding the, holy water. Ooh. Aha, I can jump backwards somehow. That's pretty interesting. And another one! Very cool. It's eating my jumps, I swear. Okay, cool. I think it would send me back further if I just let the game play out. So this is honestly probably saving me a little bit of time. I don't actually know that for sure, but we can hope and pray and act and play fun games with each other and all that jazz. These are the things that that guy was not there before, and I'm sure glad he wasn't there after either. Sheesh. Okay, here we go. Aha! Finally, I kill a Medusa head. I guess they're just called Medusas, actually. Behold, the epic god-killing strategy that every Belmont since... What was the first Belmont? Like, Christopher? And now we have... And now death is here! Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Behold, the epic death-killing strat that every Belmont... I'm just gonna save the game for no reason. Like, he's at not even half. I'm at 2 health. I'm gonna die. But hey, this is the death level, so it's... Oh! Oh, you saw that, though. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Oh, my gosh. That guy's down to 4! Okay. We're getting him. We're gonna get him, alright? Maybe. I might get him. Behold, death. I am the destroyer of death, destroyer of worlds. Probably. I might get him. I might get him this time. Never mind. It's gonna work eventually, I swear. I think I just took contact damage there. Oh my gosh. This is why people hate death, isn't it? Not for reasons of like, not, oh, cool, contact damage. I just really should have seen that coming. Oh my gosh. Just like, be dead. You're death and you're death and all that. Come on, be dead. Go die. There we go. Oh my gosh. These things are still coming after me? Okay. Oh my gosh. Alright. We did it, guys! We made it! We made it all the way! I am saving the game immediately after this. And just because I said this was gonna be a two-parter, we're actually gonna go all the way. I don't know how long this episode's gonna be, but we're making it all the way to Dracula's Castle. Technically, we are in Dracula's Castle, actually. But, you know, we're gonna make it all the way to, like, Dracula's Keep and... Or so I thought. Oh, what a poor sweet young boy I was. That was before I learned that, you know, we just have things that phase through matter and a bunch of other stuff, a bunch of other cool things in store for us. So you know what? This is gonna be a three-parter. It's gonna be three-parter. The whole last level on the next episode. Yeah. Welcome to the game, guys. Isn't this epic? We're gonna start from here on the next episode. Till then, like, gonna subscribe, or I'll be in your walls! I'm in your walls! Goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.